First, you need to have a clear jar and it has to have a lid. Then you need to have some type of glitter. You could use just regular glitter or glitter glue. I'm using glitter paint. You want to fill up your clear jar until it's about that high. And then you want to add in your glitter. You can add as much as you want. It depends on how pigmented you want it. It doesn't really matter. When you're all finished adding the glitter, you want to make sure you give the jar a good shake. Here are the finished glitter jars. They are so pretty and so relaxing to watch.